damn thrall for sending us away. He chooses to use his greatest warriors for manual labor. He'll be lost without me.
Chieftain, there's something strange about these woods. It's too quiet. Almost like we're being watched.
Are you all afraid of spirits now? There is nothing here but ancient trees and shadow.
Anaduna farore. Iseraduna bandos.
Ashtarod nefanas.
You hear that? This place is haunted. I fear no living enemy, but my axe cannot cleave fleshless spirits.
Still your tongue and get to work. The war chief's new settlement will require a great deal of lumber. This section of forest must be cleared.
Thrall needs wood, and he doesn't really trust Grom to be part of the advanced move forward, so...
are strange.
So he's...
They are the dread spirits that you've all been so afraid of.
Oh, look at that. Night elves. Kill them all.
Chieftain, we're under attack.
You were right, sisters. These green-skinned brutes have no respect for life. Slay them in Ilun's name.
Women. They're women!
Yes, they almost look like elves. But they're far too tall and far too savage.
Well, we're under attack by the Night Elves. And although Thrall obviously wished to keep Grom from doing anything rash or overly violent or any of that kind of stuff. Whoops.
I can do that.
We have a... he's being attacked, so he's going to have to go and defend himself. Not that he doesn't sort of welcome the opportunity to put up a fight against something.
I can wait no longer.
We didn't have a gold mine where our first garrison over here was based at. So we had to go north a little bit. And there is a gold mine up here. Now, it's not a very big one, so we're going to have to go and take another gold mine pretty soon. We're also going to have to go and harvest 15,000 units of lumber.
Finally.
That is a lot.
Whatever you
so we're going to have to get to Cottonwood.
I can wait no longer. War chief.
You can go and...
The warrior women have returned on flying beasts.
They won't last long. After our wolf riders have ensnared them.
Need something? Let's ride! We're under attack!
There's another gold mine here, though. And, well, we're gonna have to go and take that one. You can take your mirror image of Grom here and send him out on sort of like scouting missions to go and, see where it is or what it is out there that you can go and do. So there's lots of stuff in this area we're going to have to go and pay attention to. So I'm using Grom's mirror image as a sort of a scout. 15,000 units of lumber is a lot, especially since each peon is only going to carry 10 units at a time. We're only at 800. We are nowhere near where we need to be. Nowhere near. And you got to be careful because we're not going to have a whole lot of gold. We can't just build up a crap ton of units unless we go and take another gold mine.
War chief, I can wait no longer.
Scouting, scouting, scouting. Let's get some of these peons over on harvesting gold. We have enough lumber.
Yes, we're complete. Be happy to.
Enough lumber. We don't actually have enough lumber.
I can wait no longer.
But we have enough for the moment. It's a tome of agility there. Should try picking that up.
Finally.
Could need some of the actual Grom over here to pick that up, though.
Finally.
Now, there's more than one enemy and encampment here, so we're going to have to be careful about what we are... Damn it!
What do you want? We're under attack!
So there's another one up here. There's one up there.
Something need doing?
Get on the gold. We have enough lumber to last us for now. We have a guy harvesting down there.
Okey-dokey.
And although we have to build an absolute crap ton of lumber, we have to harvest a crap ton of lumber, but we're not going to be able to do it right now. So, I'm not going to try doing it. Also, notice that the amount of lumber we have to retain 15,000 units of lumber, not just harvest that much.
War Chief. Let none survive.
Yes, War Chief.
Yes, Chieftain.
So I'm going to have to fortify this area here, because this is going to be very vital. Mining this gold here is going to be extremely vital. So I'm going to have to fortify the area with a bunch of these towers. Okay, I have a few of my towers set up, and that's going to allow me to do, like, a few instances of being able to defend my area without actually keeping a large number of units present. Now, they're not really going to be doing enough to handle all of the defense by themselves. Well, I managed to survive that attack, but I had to give it a hand with my units. Okay, now that I got everything established decently enough over here, check this out.
Ah, greetings, good orc. Strange to see one of you in these parts.
Cut lumber, little goblin.
Well, there's this tribe of bear men called Furballs in this region that's been giving us trouble. If you kill the chieftain, we'll sell our goods to you at cost. We might even let you borrow a few shredders.
I'll consider it.
Okay, so we have a mission. Down to this away, we'll find the Furblogs, we have to go kill them, then we can go get some new powerful units. Alright, I'll send most of my soldiers off to go and take care of this situation. Should be a powerful enough of a group, although I will train.
Research complete.
Additional units in order to compensate for the lack that I don't have these guys here.
War Chief.
Shouldn't be too hard. Grom, if he's a high enough level, can actually do this himself, I think. But he's not right now, so it's just,
Must wear the fur bulbs the goblin spoke of. This will be a worthy battle.
Let none survive. Something need doing? I can do that.
Okay, I lost a couple units, but it's okay. Up here is where we gotta worry about, though. These guys, this one up here is the powerful one.
Weak-minded coward.
But we'll be okay.
Directly. I can wait no longer.
Ah, crap. We lost Grom. That power with him spinning around was what I was waiting for.
How can I help? Work complete.
Get out of there, bro. Since we lost so many units, I will go and just rebuild.
We need more gold.
With raiders instead of grunts.
Hmm?
And I have to start considering what I'm going to be doing about getting another gold source. There's one up here, and that's where I'm going to be going next. But I got to make sure that I'm prepared. Now that Grom is back into action... Oh, I'm being attacked.
Need something.
Take him out.
Say the word.
Ah, lost a troll.
Something you doing? Work, work.
That's all right.
Yes, chieftain.
Say the word.
Anyway, now that I got Grom back, I can take this thing out. Ah, see, he didn't attack the wrong one. But it's fine. I should be able to finish this thing off.
Weak-minded coward.
Ha! That worked. Oh.
I'll consider it.
I can wait no longer.
Okay, we got it. Grom wasn't exactly in the best of health, but he survived. Run over back to the goblins. Their defense isn't terribly well organized, but they have a number of units, so it might be a little hard to take this.
Okey-dokey.
Ah, thank you. Now, these shredders will cut through those trees in no time.
Wait no longer.
Okay, we've hit 40 units, 40 points in the food scale. So we're not going to be able to train more without incurring some sort of upkeep penalty. But we got these things, which are good for harvesting lumber. Look how fast that shit goes. And once they retreat back to the... What do you call it? They're better for harvesting lumber than peons. Now, once they head back, we'll see how much they get for doing what they do.
Something you're doing?
Okay, what's he bringing back? 200! Shit! Where is this going? It was following somebody.
Yes. Be happy to.
Let's get all my peons working on harvesting gold now. Because I'm not going to need them for lumber with these harvesters going at it.
Yes. I can do that.
They're also pretty good units for fighting. So, hey. So that might eventually solve my lumber crisis, but, you know, it's not going to quite do it. And I'm getting to the point where I'm going to start needing to take another gold source. So let's get ready for that.
I can wait no longer. I'll consider it.
Now, there is a gold mine up here. It's fair. It's lightly defended. So, you know... It's probably the best target. I hope my shaman doesn't stay up in the point there, but... whatever.
Yes, War Chief? Whatever you say.
Up here, come on. Don't get too close. Don't get too close.
War Chief.
The olden games, that would have been an instant death, but whatever.
Let none survive. Our gold mine is running low.
Whatever you say, I'll consider it.
Destroy these things.
You want me go? Yes, chieftain. Must rise. Say the word. Say. Something need doing? Be happy to.
Damn it, get over there and take out the flying unit while it's down. I might still survive this, I don't know.
What do you want? Okie dokie. I can wait no longer. Whatever you say. Finally.
Okay, looks like we've got the whole gold mine under our control, although we don't exactly have the area secure.
Yes. I can do that.
So I'll send another peon up here to try and build some fortified structures. And we lost a few units, so build them up. Ran out of wood for this thing to harvest.
We're under attack. Something need doing? Work. We're under attack.
Why the hell did my raider not join the fight? Fix it!
Earth and fire. Heed my call. We're under attack! Yes, chieftain!
That defense did not go smoothly.
Yes, what you want. Whatever you say. Something you're doing? Happy to. Work complete. I can wait no longer.
I thought that would have hurt him.
Need something.
Oh, that's irritating. Once this tower is complete, I guess I'll be all right, but okay, I got a reasonable defense set up here. I'm building more. I got a barracks here.
What you want me to do? Something you doing?
So, you know, I just got more stuff to take care of.
Okey-dokey.
And this gold mine will sustain me for a little while.
War chief.
So let's see what we got over here.
Work complete. What do you want?
Probably too many peons for that gold mine, but
chieftain, that great tree pulses with magic. We should keep our distance.
Bah! Am I surrounded only by cowards? It's a tree, like any other. Cut it down!
Notice what happens when we take this tree out.
that none survive.
You see? The great tree provided us with an abundance of lumber. If we find any more, then we'll hack them apart as well.
We got 3,000 units of lumber by destroying that tree. 3,000. Now that's one of the ways that we're going to be getting all the wood that we need. Just slaughter our way through these things. Where are my shredders at? Where's the other one? Not even doing anything. Perfect.
War Chief.
Now, this is going to be a bit of a mistake. But I want to test out their strength over in this direction.
I'll consider it. Whatever you say.
Run away. Run away.
I'll consider it.
Our town is under attack.
Oh, wow. They're really throwing their full strength at us here. Oh, my group with Grom and all that managed to get back just in time to save everybody's asses. But, you know, that was getting close. Jeez, I'm gonna need some raiders up there.
Need something. What do you want?
Send my peons back in the position. I took them away because I didn't want them to get killed.
War Chief.
I didn't have Bladestorm prepped either, so, you know. Probably should have thought a little bit more about what I was doing here. This thing is quite vulnerable to attack from this town over here, so this probably should have been the first one that I destroyed. I have 6,000 units of wood, though. It's less than half of what I need. Okay, I'm launching a more serious attack. I'm taking the Shredders, or one of them, with me because they are pretty good melee units.
Let none survive.
No problem.
Ha ha ha! Lost my upkeep. Most fantastic assault I've ever been a part of. But I'm doing some damage. And I got my upkeep down at least. Ha!
Our town is under attack! We're under attack! Our town is under attack!
I'll consider it. I can wait longer. Watch out.
Well, I got some kills in.
Fight with unmatched savagery. I've never seen their equal. They are perfect warriors.
Haha. What's following my catapult back?
We're under attack.
I can wait no longer.
All right, Grom, run away. Alright, I returned to do some more damage here. And, you know, it seems to be working out, although I've been attacked again. Ugh. That's a big one. Hell, my raider's not doing any defense to begin with. I don't get that. Oh, my raiders are dead.
Yes,
our town is under attack.
Right away.
Yes, chieftain.
Master.
Oh wow, they're taking this seriously now.
We're under attack. Yes.
I can wait no longer.
Grom's fucking this place up. All by himself, mostly.
War chief.
I think it's their barracks. So we'll be all right. We get that. If you destroy that.
Let none survive.
The grunt, stop fucking around.
Something you're doing? Okie dokie.
Take it out.
We're complete.
Okay, I think we took out everything of consequence, so we should be alright to just be... We got another gold mine. Hey! Not sure if it's necessary. Well, this one's sort of running low.
We're under attack!
I can do that. I'll consider it.
War
chief.
Take out these damn things. They keep healing up the enemy units.
Yes.
Defensive towers.
Okay, I only destroyed one of the enemy bases, but I'm pretty close to my quota. I have around 14,000. So, I'm going to, just buy another couple of shredders. Well, only one, I guess, because another one would have ended up in a, in upkeep. You know, maybe it might actually be worth it for me to kill off one of my lesser useful units.
Work complete. Hmm? Work, work.
Yeah, it's kind of stupid. But I'm gonna...
Yes? Time for killing.
I'm gonna kill off one of my own units in order to... to do this.
Ha ha ha!
Seems kind of stupid, but yeah, it's more efficient in terms of gathering resources, and that's really all that I'm after right now. So now I have 3 goblin shredders right now all running around, hacking trees apart, and I have less than 1,000 to go.
Finally.
I have more gold than I really know what to do with. In fact, I really didn't even need to go and take that last mine, but I did anyway. There's 2 more bases, one here, one here. I'm not going to bother even attacking. I'm just going to put up defense, you know. Look, I only have about 300 more units of lumber to gather before I'm good to go. In fact, should only be a minute now. There we go. That's not going to do it, but it's going to bring us really close. 60 more units. Everybody just bring your crap back now. It ought to do it. It's only 30. Where's the next one? Here it is. 15,000.
Chieftain, the harvesting is complete.
Good. Then we'll start constructing the settlement immediately.